It's been a thrill, really, to watch the changes. It's obvious, especially from before photos, that we've really made a difference here. It's easy to see, you know, in photos at the beginning when you've got a bare patch of soil, and then even within 1 or 2 years later, you've got a rich, diverse landscape, and then 10, 15 years later, we've got, you know, cottonwood trees that are approaching 40 feet tall, and it's a thrill to see it all come together.
Back in the year 2000, before the Springs Preserve was officially opened, nearly 100 acres of the area was identified as prime land for habitat restoration. The procedure is straightforward: clean up sites disturbed by man, identify and restore soils to their original composition, and install native plants to recreate the former landscape. One shining example of habitat restoration success is the Springs Preserve Cienega, a type of wetland system unique to the American Southwest.
So our Cienega has been a really popular spot on site since we opened. And what we did was we took a water detention basin and we transformed it into a little desert wetland with a nice trail that goes through. It's really great, whether you're bird watching or just seeing other wildlife that kind of come and go in that area.
Lots of detail-oriented work goes into habitat restoration, especially when project leaders are committed to maintaining the integrity of the natural landscape. Even when there's a lot of data to keep up with, specific goals help keep habitat restorers on track.
In some cases, we're restoring for a particular wildlife species or trying to achieve a certain look for the public. We've created some educational landscapes where we wanted to show the public different plant communities that are found in Las Vegas Valley. So that would be our goal, to have a creosote bush community or a cottonwood community, and that would be our objective, and then we would create that.
All that diligent work is paying off in ways that aren't just visible to the eye, but vital to the creatures of our ecosystem. You see, one of the signs of a successful habitat restoration is that wildlife begins to move into the landscape and use it. And at the Springs Preserve, our guests get to witness this success story firsthand.
As they're out on these trails and getting to have these moments where they get to see different animals, you know, it's a good way to kind of have that neat interaction with nature in a controlled setting.
Successful habitat restoration is a win for everyone. For the plants who will return, the animals who now have a place to live, and the Springs Preserve guests who get to enjoy the breathtaking results. So whether your interest is wildlife photography, adding to your birdwatching life list, or just enjoying a walk out on the trails, habitat restoration is an amazing way to visit the past.